world title!
This next Hardcore Bills match scheduled for one fall is for the CXWI World Championship. It is the first from London, England, weighing in at 205 pounds. He is the CXWI World Champion and the leader of progression, Ben Hopkins.
I've got to wonder what Ben Hopkins is going to be feeling about what he just saw. He just saw SMCS get smashed.
Because remember, we all know this, SMCS is part of the progression.
He is a supporter of progression, of course. Guile being the other member of progression.
And rumoured the European Union.
There is still that, even though Ben has dismissed the European Union, stating they are not a part of progression, a lot of the roster are not buying it.
Including this man.
A lot of the roster are not believing Ben on that front. They believe that the European Union do have a pact with progression.
There is the question.
But also, you know, Ben said he doesn't want there to be any interruptions in this matchup. Is he a man of his word? Or will he stab Austin in the back like he's done so many times before? We'll find out. Here comes Austin. Here is Austin Juhasz. And again, I said his desire to win back the world title is unparalleled. He wants to put down Ben Hopkins' run as champion.
And introducing the challenger from Richmond, Virginia, weighing in at 279 pounds, Austin Juhasz!
Gotta wonder what both Austin and Ben had to think regarding what they just saw, because they are both big critics of Shepherd. I have a feeling that they are probably gonna have to re-look over. I mean, they'll still hate Shepherd. I don't think there's any change in that.
But here's the thing, we've got a three-way situation, if you look at it. You've got people who are siding with Austin, people who are siding with progression, people who are siding with management, mostly Shepherd.
There are people that are Rust members as well as other fans who still do support Shepherd. It'll be interesting to see how they have reacted to that care-only match, but let's focus on this. The world title on the line. The winner of this taking on the winner of the Path of Glory series at the Path of Glory CPV. And Austin Small Package trying to end it early. Remember, Hardcore Rules, so there's all the chance that we'll be seeing a bit more blood in this match. And then after this, we'll be seeing Sepulveda take on the virus.
There's a table involved. You know what's going to happen.
You couldn't have sounded more like Andy Murray. You just sounded...
You just sounded so depressing.
No! Oh! Nice shot there by Austin. And Austin!
The least. What the fuck accent was that?
I'm not too sure. It sounded like you were trying to do a cross between. Ah! Oh, toss in the table there! It sounded like you were doing a cross between The Godfather and Gary Barlow.
No.
You see now! Oh! Swings and miss. Oh, that doesn't swing and miss on that one! You see now, Ben and Austin now strut out! Axe handle there, that does it.
You gotta notice the fans, the mood has changed.
The mood here among this crowd has changed a bit.
I'm just noticing it. The mood has just completely and utterly changed around here.
I think a lot of people, they're in shock at what Shepherd just did and what he just said. I think a lot of people now are going to take him more seriously as the possible contender in the COO race. Or just to keep his place within management.
Yep.
See now. Ah, oh, that crutched hand and often spearing him. And I'll try to shot that, that didn't work, and a neck breaker. And now, God almighty. That shot that didn't work. Oh crap! I see done there, and now an armbar applied!
Gotta remember the quickness of Austin.
Absolutely. That's one of Austin's qualities, but also remember, he is.
Oh my!
Look at that!
That is just.
We have seen that strength from Ben before, the 205 pounds, but he is one of the. He's one of those people that's a bit like the ball, but don't let his size fool you. He is one strong motherfucker. Look at this. He's got those grass nuts and we've... God, look at Ben Hopkins right now. This right now. Ow!
He was hoping it wasn't the possum strategy. We've seen that quite a few times from Ben.
We have. But that shot there. That is the.
Austin better not take his time, because remember, this is. Given.
I think
Ben
once again, he just wants to wait for Austin to get up. Or wait for Ben to get up, excuse me. And he does so, he clobbers him into the corner. And a go! Ben there with a kick! And now in with the headlock! Shot down, another shot! And Ben Hopkins now going on the offense! But Austin not going to let it stay for long. He's done there. Another shot. Another one. Now trying to... Oh, Ben getting out. T-Bone suplex there. Oh, man, look at this. Submission applied.
He used to call that the Mind Over Masters.
Yeah, he did. I don't know if he still calls it that. I think he does. And a knee there! That's Austin to the outside it! Moving out the way there. Check this out. That's the power!
Ever since that match ended, the mood has changed. The fact is, it's just absolutely...
Well, we had the crowd with the "you suck" chance directed towards Ben Hopkins. You see Austin here, code 18! That modified figure 4! But, not able to get Ben the tap. Remember, hardcore rules, it can count on the outside. And now... Chase of his wife on that one! Screw attack! And thrown into the ring post! God, even your expression has changed.
I'm surprised.
I think we all are.
Yeah, the fact is, I don't support what the progression
you
are doing.
Now? Oh, no!
I ain't in favour of management. I don't support what progression are doing. But the fact is, I'm just stunned at the fact that Scott lost to Shepherd.
That's fair there, by Austin. You're not the only one, okay? Like I said, I think a lot of people predicted a walkover. A lot of people expected Scott to rip Shepherd to shreds. One, but instead, Shepherd put up the fight. Ah, that was close! And Austin!
Austin's pissed.
I don't think he can believe it!
But I wouldn't waste time.
Well, Austin! You can tell by the way he's now taunting Ben that he's getting frustrated! But I think, once again, so many people expected it to be a walkover, but Shepherd showed us that he is a fighter.
By the way, Ben got bitch slapped during that. When he went over the road.
Skirt attack!
Boom!
See now. Oh, look at this! Ben! Descent of Madness!
Holy shit!
And now Ben might just be back in this one! A knee up! And an axe handle! Austin to the days! Neck break up! And now, there's the strength! See the way that Ben was favouring that those legs. That could be a target for Austin if he can get back on the offense. And this crowd again, you suck chart! Directed at Ben Hopkins! Now a backbreaker. What is Splash on? Again! Ben moves out of the way!
Bitch slap.
Alright. Code 18. Got it.
Is Ben gonna tap?
Ben. He's cornering it now. Ben trying and he doesn't give up. An elbow shot. That's up. Nicely done! Now, oh wait a moment, look at this! There's that power of Austin you has! God almighty. Close, no. Shot.
He's locked in again!
Again, code 18 applied! Ben could be close! He's trying to fight it and he doesn't give up again! Austin might be on the verge of trying to break Ben's ankles! This now. Head first. Now, oh! Look at this! Oh! The Cooper's noose!
Wow!
Well, how about that for applying a move? Offensive start there by Ben! Oh!